Fond du Lac County leaders say they have kept a violent sex offender out of one community. They've been working to block a man from moving into a town or into a home in the town of El Dorado. The move never went through after leaders appealed to the judge who ordered it. Officials say new laws require sex offenders who've been released to live in their home counties.